One of my favorite authors has described prayer as opening the heart to spirits in the mainstream.
Once from such seas, dim forms emerged, and somehow met, and somehow multiplied.
Seeds are in all of us, just as are the seeds of physical illness.
A roar and a burst of flame!
The sea anemone. And in time, beyond counting, gave birth to a precious and inimitable thing, part of some life. Marine forest. Life from non-life. Many one-celled organisms, like this amoeba, meet this requirement in the simplest fashion possible, by splitting themselves in two.